In this question, we are given the balanced equation. I have left the states of matter out because those are not important.